respect your money so that your money must respect you.
Take the opportunities that you get. If you really want this, then come here tomorrow morning knocking on the door saying like, yo, I want to learn.
How are we taking care of our own and being proud of what is ours?